It's like this body of yours. Somebody step on your toe. Your toe don't say nothing. It's your mouth that opens. Ah! Damn. Because there's a connect between your mouth and your toe through a nervous system. And what the enemy does not want is a replication of a nervous system to be developed among us as a people, that when one of us aches, all of us feel that pain. And when we are like that, when we are like that, we'll stop the enemy all over the country. You don't have to ask him to stop police brutality. We stop it ourselves when we feel each other's pain. But if somebody can kill our Christian family and we as Muslims don't feel their pain, then there's a disconnect here. If somebody can hang one of our brothers in Georgia and we read about it in Newark and don't feel it, then we're not tied anymore. See, and what happened in the 60s? When Roz, when your father was like a mentor in the struggle in the 60s, the one thing we had in common, we couldn't watch television and see them sicking dogs and fire hoses on black people in Alabama and Mississippi and not feel it in Newark. So when Martin King was shot down in 100 cities, they were set on fire. Why? Why did 100 cities go up in flames over Martin Luther King that most of the young people did not follow, because we didn't believe in no nonviolence? The cracker hit you on your jaw, you break his neck. That's the way we think. So we were not nonviolent. Ras Baraka came from a father that understood. Yeah, well, you know, you kill my cat, you lose your dog. See, and when you start thinking like that, people think twice before they bother you. That's why Moses said an eye for an eye, a tooth for a tooth, and a life for a life. You're practicing that now among yourselves. But when we become a unit again, then when they take out our eye and we take out theirs, then all this crap that you're suffering will stop almost overnight.